when your first official day of practices. It would be, yeah, that starts then. No, six. Change the scrimmage because I just thought it was just the way they set up the practices and different things like that. I didn't think it had anything to do with it. There it is, right here. During days 3 through 5, only helmets and shoulder pads should be worn. Beginning on day 6, all protective equipment may be worn and full contact may begin. It says after 6 days, full contact sports, contact.